unless you've stood in the shoes of a teacher and you've had children in your class who are victims of incest, you don't know what the real story is. I've looked into the eyes of those children, and I know from whence they have come, and my heart broke for them.